better hit that subscribe button.
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, Multiplat Game Trap, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. Today, I am bringing you a special unpackaging. I know y'all probably tired of seeing these all over the internet, but I had to do mine, and I'm just going to reach down and get it. Bam! 3-package of Hanes boxers and a 4 tank top, white beaters in gray. That's what the fuck is up. It is going down. These things is camo print. You know what I'm saying? Knock the fuck out of here. What the fuck y'all think? Yeah, this shit's crazy, said. I just wanted to do that and get some shits and giggles. I didn't get the game because I don't know what I'm going to do, whether I'm going to go to Target and buy the 2-for-1 and get one free of the PlayStation 4 games. And the reason why I don't know yet is because there's a lot of deciding factors in something like that. I already have mine pre-ordered through Amazon. And when you go to Target, you're not guaranteed to get that. Is, you know what I'm saying? This first come, first serve. So I'm going to actually get it from Amazon and then go get it from Target if I can and get that free game and then return them back to Amazon or return it back to Target and get my money back, which I'll probably end up returning it to Amazon because it'd be the same 2 games, and then just get my money back and save me money on a game. But this I want to test out because I know it works with the PlayStation 3. This I was there, so I might as well just get it. And then I'm going to actually test it out on my rig, my Mac Pro, see if it works with like Counter-Strike on the Mac. So make a video about it and see how good it works and whatever. But yeah, PlayStation 4 DualShock 4 and the PlayStation 4 camera. So I'm just gonna unpackage these things, and I'm sure, like I said, I'm sure y'all seen a hell of a lot of these videos and shit. Fuck it, I'm going to just, you know what? Where'd I get my damn? Fuck it. So this comes out. Let me take these. Take care. Bam, that's one. And if you haven't seen my homeboy Skulls82 on YouTube, he actually did a breakdown. He took it apart. He disassembled it because he mods controllers. And if you need any of your controllers mod for whatever platform you want, he could do rapid fire controllers, what is it called, hydro dipping, basically all that good stuff for both the Xbox 360, the PS3, PS4, and all that good stuff. So here it is in the package. Feels really good. Also, it doesn't come with its charging cable, so I'm using my phone's charging cable. It's a micro USB cable. And it fits right into, there it goes. What the fuck? Oh, backwards. Bam, like that. It's pretty long, so I could actually play on the PS3. You need to have this hooked up. So you need to have this hooked up to play on the PS3. It doesn't do it Bluetooth, it just does it wired. So just take that into consideration. And then on my thing, I'm gonna have to have it wired too, because I don't have, do I have Bluetooth? Yes, I do have Bluetooth, so it might work. Now see, I just pressed the power button. I got my PS3 actually on in the background, and I'm going to turn on my TV. It's orange, I believe, because it's charging. But I'm going to take it off real quick just so I can show you. And I am using my lapel mic so I can sync up the audio. And this is what it looks like. I know the lighting is off. Let's see if I could zoom in a little bit more. All right, let me zoom out. Let me zoom out, not in. All right. Just so you can see, the hand placement is pretty much near perfect. The triggers feel good. Actually, everything feels good. My boy Boo Boy Kendall said the buttons felt a little bit like they didn't have no bounce back to it. The D-pad feels really good. I heard it doesn't have a rocker in it, so it's separate buttons, not on a rocker like the DualShock 3. Pretty much everything's right where you need it at. The L3, R3 feels good. Triggers feel good. The bumpers. This feels good. Alright. Does not come out. Like I seen one of the developer ones. Actually, this came out. It has a headset jack. And then an extension jack. Which is nobody knows yet. Probably for an accessory. Maybe for a keyboard on the bottom. I have no idea, but yeah, it looks pretty good. This is actually angled in, so it doesn't reflect off your TV. It's angled down, so it doesn't show up off your TV and it doesn't do any of that shit. And that's it. It comes with this. It doesn't come with a charging cable or nothing. That's why I just stated it. You need your own charging cable. Comes a little booklet. Little booklet is just telling you charge it up, USB port. Always charge up your electronics before using them because batteries have memory. And if you let it die out before it finishes charging, then that's the memory that is forever going to be on there. So if it's like 75% charged from the factory and you don't charge it up all the way and then you let it die out completely, that's the most charge you'll ever get is 75%. That's my basic knowledge of battery, and that's from old school batteries. I don't know if that has to do with the nickel and
recording?
Yes. No. You said...
Look on your face.
I was actually trying to get this...
Would you like something? Scissors?
No, I'm good. Anyways. Alright, I'm back. That was my wife. Anyways. Here's the camera. This thing I will use to when I'm streaming and stuff, or whatever it's used for, I will try to use it and support the development of this. And let me take off this. I should have got an unboxing knife, but I ain't want to be bothered anymore. So I'm just taking this off. Usually I just have my unboxing knife. Yeah, I won't. This will never be. The PlayStation 3 camera never is plugged up until I need it for something specific, because I find that very creepy. If you've ever read the user agreements for both the Xbox 360 and the PlayStation Network, the Xbox Live Network and the PlayStation Network, they say that they will use anything that they find on the video footage captured, because they monitor it. And if they deem it illegal, because, you know, weed is legal in 2 states, and they deem it illegal, and not saying that if it's illegal in your state or whatever, they deem it illegal, that they will basically snitch on you. And that's a fact. That's something that you can't change, nor can they change. It's in their policy, and they will call the local authorities and snitch on you. So that being said, that's why I don't leave that on, because You don't know what somebody else may be deemed illegal. And I'm just putting this to the side real quick. It's two 720p cameras, stereoscopic 3D, four stereoscopic 3D, and depth. And then you got four microphone arrays. One, two, three, four. The two cameras are 720p. It does say Sony on the back. It does swivel, so you can put it on something like your TV, which that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put it on my TV, and it comes with a stand where it actually screws into. Right at the back. It clicks. You heard that little click. And it has a lip. And then has a PlayStation thing. And will pretty much fit any TV from what I see. Because it's angled down. It has a soft rubber feel to the parts that are actually going to touch your TV. So it doesn't scratch it up. And basically it'll sit on your TV like this. And it is a... The I.O. It is the plug that's proprietary from Sony. So it hooks up only to the PS4. You can't hook this up to your anything other than the PS4. It has a very thick cable. Let me just show it to y'all. And why it's on something like this, it still tilts back and forth and rocks back and forth, even though it has the stand put on it. So basically looks like a fucking Wally. So that's it, man. You know, and sorry for the lighting, but you know, I could actually move it. There you go. And give you better lighting. There you go. So here's the camera. It looks like fucking Wally's head. Wally! Alright, and Of course, got the Sony brand, PlayStation brand. That's the plug, which is proprietary. Has three moving pieces. So if your TV's huge or you got one of them old school TVs, here's the controller. And the dead zones. Doesn't have no dead zone, really. There's no give on it. It's just, you move it. Feels really good in your hand. I mean, I got a small hand, so. And just for an example, because I do have multiple controllers here, because I am a gamer and I do play on many different things, and this video is taking a long time, but just for comparison, this is my favorite controller when it comes to the analog sticks, because of the fact that where you rest your fingers at, naturally, you got to rest them right on the analog sticks left and right. So that, but these actually have more of a dead zone than these things right here, beast. Where would be, let's see if I can actually, if I can, they do have FPS freaks that are coming out for it, and these FPS freaks fit right on it. So I could use my FPS freak now. It fits right on it. And I could use my FPS freak. Perfectly. Fits right on it perfectly. Bam. DualShock 4. PS4 camera. All has very nice matte and piano black finishes. This has got a textured feel to it. It's plastic. It's real dark gray. Has the logo and the, you know what I'm saying, their barcode or whatever. Down facing move for motion control. Has a perfect, has one of the best feeling D-pads I've ever felt. And the worst D-pad that I have in my house would have to be from the Ouya, because the Ouya's, it's one constant D-pad, and when you rock it up and down, you could actually be pressing left, and if you rock it up, it'll go up or down. So I don't like that. And similarities to something, trackpad here from the DualShock 4, trackpad from the Ouya. This has a button. You tap this in, and it has a sensor for tapping, like if you were pressing the button. Works well. I don't know how well this works yet. So I don't have any reference for any Xbox anything, because I don't buy anything Microsoft normally anymore. I would like to get an Xbox One just to review it. And I'm making a mess over here. Let me change the camera. I mean, the light. And, yeah. I definitely prefer this controller feels actually really good. Everything's going to go now when shooting ADS and firing are going to eventually all be L2, R2. But if you play games like Killzone, you've always been able to do that, switch it out inside the settings. I don't really play Call of Duty on the PS3, so I don't know how that works, if it's like that on the PS3. Now, I have this camera on here, and let's just say I want to put it right on there. We'll see. Let's see if it fits. Really, it doesn't fit. Let's see. Actually, it does. It'll fit perfect. Bam, right there. That's there. You see it. Bam. Then you can twist it however you want to. So I could have it right there. That's where I'm gonna have it at. And that's pretty much it right there. DualShock 4, PlayStation 4 camera, boxes, which is, I had to save up, me and the wife had to save up for days, you know, so I'm trying to spend my money wisely on everything. And gonna put this back in here. Let's see. And I'm sure y'all tired of seeing me on camera, so fuck it, whatever. For y'all that got FPS freaks, it fits right on top of there perfectly. Actually works perfect. So I like FPS freaks. They give you more of an angle of attack, so it gives you I forgot the word for it, but they work really good. I always only keep one on my right analog stick on whatever I'm doing, and these analog sticks are just beast. They just perfect concave, convex at the same time, because they go up in the middle and yet they come in concave right there, and it's the material, this, it's just grip, it feels like it grips. This feels like it's gonna be a sweat resistance material, you know what I'm saying? And just, it works, it looks like it works really good. I'm gonna make videos, and like I said, from the PS3 to the Mac, playing, you know, Counter-Strike, Global Offensive, and Battlefield 3 and all that shit. So I'll let you know how good this thing works. Thank you for coming in and watching this video. I know it was long. I'll try to edit some time out of it. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters, keep on hating. Oh yeah, go check out my last three videos. Links will be in the description. Go check out the Facebook group, Multiplat Game Trap, where everybody is, not everybody, no fanboys. I like to stick to the facts and be positive when it comes to gaming and stuff like that. If you can't bash one console, or, you know, if you can't bash all consoles and all platforms equally, or praise them all equally, then it's not a place for you. What I do is I got a niche, and my niche is just keeping it real and keeping all the BS out, you know, outside of my community. And follow me on Facebook, Twitter. I mean, like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter. All the links would be in the description, the first links you see and all that stuff. And that's pretty much it, man. I make some videos and put up some gameplay videos, and I like the triggers. You ever seen the triggers that actually go on the PlayStation 3? That they're smaller than that, but, you know, they actually work good. And they're analog triggers. They actually had one version that had digital triggers, from what I remember reading, and I'm glad they did away with that, because digital is on off, and it's no, like, especially when you, when you're racing and you're pressing the gas pedal, and the, you know what I'm saying, either you're going full blast, or, you know, you're not hitting the gas at all. So I like analog. So analog triggers, analog sticks, everything else is digital, and it's got the PlayStation button. It's not, no longer is it see-through with the PlayStation on the bottom, and it has a microphone right in the middle. Not a microphone, it is a speaker right in the middle. So if you're used to like Nintendo stuff, then you'll understand how's that used in gaming. Bam, put this thing, glows, hopefully. I'll tell you the lights, what they stand for and whatever. Let's see. Bam, actually, look, I'm pressing it. Bam, 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 bam. And it is good. The PlayStation button doesn't really do anything. The trackpad doesn't work at all. Let's see. What do I have in the form of games? Well, you know what? I'll make a video and show all that. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I probably talked your ear off. You don't probably want to hear half of this stuff. Scrub through the video. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters, keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.
Thumb up the video, fool.